the Medical University of Hannover stands for excellence in medical education, research and patient care. Our commitment is to better help patients, for instance, through faster diagnostics. Today, at least 215 million people suffer from chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or COPD. It causes 400,000 deaths per year in the United States alone.
We have novel imaging techniques for improved detection, monitoring, and prognosis in COPD patients. However, the time-consuming manual segmentation of the lungs is a real bottleneck and cost factor in the diagnostic process.
With AI, we can automate the segmentation and cut hours to minutes. But this requires a data infrastructure that can handle massive datasets. NetApp was immensely valuable in providing performance and reliability to gain sustained flows of data. It perfectly matches our compute power and thus allows us to improve the image quality, accelerate the data pipeline, and run 5 times more data in the same time. The results are highly promising. The medical findings from the automated process are nearly identical to the manual evaluation. Because of NetApp technology, we can now objectively quantify in roughly 5 minutes which part of the lung has diminished blood circulation and is damaged. Using AI, we can help more patients with faster diagnostics and can improve their quality of life. I am Hinrich Winter and I'm data-driven.